We're in the process of building an evaluation system that all of us have confidence in. And I don't believe this is the moment that we should throw the evaluation system out and get rid of due process. We're in the process of building an evaluation system that works. So I'm just here to say this. We should not destroy our evaluation system with mutual consent. It would be a bad thing for Washington State, and it's not something we're going to do. I just want to make that clear.